if you knew beyond a doubt what was going to happen tomorrow, what would you do? For a guy who gets tomorrow's news today, there is no easy answer.